The following is a special presentation of XCW.
Welcome, XCW Galaxy. Here we are, episode 5 of Encounters. JJ, as always, with Trinity Parker here in the studio for you. And man, what a success this show has been so far. Love to see it. A lot of big surprises, a lot of big things. And tonight, to kick things off, we get to see Corey Lee take on Evan Phoenix.
Both men have lost their respective matches. You have Evan Phoenix losing against Jay Ellis at Clash on Christmas. And then, of course, you have Corey Lee losing against JX. So both men are wanting to start the new year off with a win. So let's take it to the match, shall we?
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4.
Out of the Haluva kick. Owens' best shots so early.
Well, that's just to your point, Luke. It is early, but you want to drain the momentum as fast as you possibly can. Go through another one, but the running knees from Corey Lee.
God, night night for Evan Phoenix.
One, two, and no. Phoenix got the shoulder up. Cover again. Corey Lee trying to expend energy from Evan Phoenix now. Using that five count. Referee Festus Davis on top of it. Just as he was on top of the arc so many years ago. Stomping Evan Phoenix on the apron. Corey Lee just in control. What a 2023 Corey Lee had. XCW champion, real world's champion.
Definitely a rather impressive 2023 for Corey Lee.
He's no fan of ours, and he's no fan of yours either, Luke Blaze. So. I think one thing we can agree on is neither of us like Corey Lee.
We are in rarefied areas. So
yeah.
We can agree on that.
That's a very rare thing, folks. Mark it in your history books. Blackheart agreed with Luke Blaze. Corey Lee, waiting on Evan to get back in that ring. Just stomping the ever-loving crap out of him now. Evan Phoenix got to try to find a way back into this, and I think he just did. He tossed Corey Lee to the outside, using Corey's own momentum against him, dumped him to the outside, and now Evan Phoenix gets a well-earned, needed breather. Corey Lee is beside himself. It's true. That's very true.
You're right. Corey Lee is definitely not having it.
And now Evan Phoenix charges in with the kick. Gonna try to hang him up on the ropes. Well, we know what comes after this. Evan Phoenix backing up. Oh! Clobbers him with that leg right across the back of the neck of Corey Lee.
Switching it up on Corey here.
He might have accidentally kicked him in the face getting out of the ring there. I think he's gonna try to set up for the drive-by. Here we go!
He did this, and he hit it.
Start your engines, gentlemen. Drive-by accomplished!
Drive-by, he got all of it. Corey Lee laid out in the middle of the ring.
As my other commentary partner would say, he got every inch of that one. Cover, one, two, and no. Shoulder up again. I just don't say welcome, welcome, welcome. That's his catchphrase, not mine.
And you don't say get it on either, so.
That's true. That is very true. Corey Lee and Evan Phoenix back to their feet, trading blows. Well, trading, I say liberally, because Corey Lee was really the only one delivering the blows. He's still doing it in the corner with the rights and the chops, just absolutely taking Evan Phoenix to town.
He continues the assault.
Oh my God, out of the corner, here we go. Oh, big running knees into the corner. He's got Evan Phoenix down, and now can Corey Lee capitalize? He'll go up top.
Oh, yes, he is. You know what he's going for here. This is not where you want to be when you're facing Corey Lee.
Those double stomps, he calls a coup de grace. He hit it. If he could turn him over, he could avenge his loss 2 weeks ago. Cover on Evan Phoenix, too. No! And Evan Phoenix has now kicked out of the coup de grace. Corey Lee has Evan Phoenix up.
Evan reverse it. Can he hit the Phoenix drop?
Yeah,
no!
It's over! And Corey Lee able
Alrighty, and we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Here we are, something to look forward to for next week. If you have forgotten, Jesse Justice just a week ago laying down that gauntlet for Jack Delta, trying to vie for that New Age title. And that's going to be happening, I believe, what, next week?
Yeah, and Jesse Justice, no stranger to the New Age title, had that title in 2022. And while Jack Delta is a somewhat fresh face to the XCW Galaxy, he's looking to be holding on to that title.
Winning it from Eric Mason in episode 2 of Encounters, ladies and gentlemen. Like I said, one of the biggest shocks, I think, this season. Eric Mason had a stranglehold on that title, but Jack Delta able to wrestle it away from him. We'll see if he can wrestle it away from our man, Jesse can wrestle away from our man, Jack Delta, I'll say. But we're going to have to see. Like you said, a young upstart? Only time can tell. Only time can tell. But I believe we have main event aggers. Oh, we have Jammin standing by. That's right. Our special interviewer with a man near and dear to my heart. Not really. I was about to say. Richard Regal, ladies and gentlemen. A man who is making his big debut in XCW. One of those folks we were talking about from a different promotion. And really one of our first guys who gets an interview. So let's see what he has to say. Hopefully, big things.
What's going on, guys? It's Jammin here with another interview for XCW Encounters. I've got Richard Regal. Richard, first off, I'd just like to welcome you to XCW.
Thank you. I am originally from America, so I do not have a British accent. But I am here for one reason. All I've been here to cross the pond is this new promotion called XCW. It is all the rage across the pond. It's making it a name for itself in America. And I am here to capture gold with XCW. There's one person I want. And that person is Leon, the XCW International Champion, will be coming home to Richard Regal.
You guys heard it here. I'm Jammin. We'll be back in a little bit with another interview for XCW Encounters. We'll see you soon.
Oh man, we are back, ladies and gentlemen. Richard Regal from Newcastle, England, wrestling out of Illinois now as well. IAWUPWA, I believe is what it is.
And of course, when you have an athlete from across the Atlantic, they're going right for that international title. So he's definitely got his eyes on Leon Lux's title for certain.
About to say, Leon Lux, I do not want to be you right now. Richard Regal, he was sounding determined, looking determined, and he may actually just come out with the win. Who knows? Who knows? But, ladies and gentlemen, enough talking. Let's get to the action. Here's that match right now.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the XCW International Championship. Introducing the challenger, representing IWAU and PWA out of Central Illinois, from Newcastle, England, weighing in at 17.2 stone, International Champion, Leon
looking second to the EBW title, sure.
You know whose waist that probably would look good around? Brogan O'Shea. I'm needling plays here on commentary, everybody.
Disgusting. This cool.
I mean, his gear is purple. Come on. International title on the line. Richard Regal taking on the champion, Leon Lux. Well, knowing Richard Regal has quite the ground game, the technical game, I expect to see a mat-based style out of this match. Leon Lux, of course, the high flyer. And the crowd firmly behind. Oh, that wasn't going to work. Well, the crowd is firmly behind the pride of Newcastle here. Look at this. Yeah.
I said it a thousand times, it always happens.
veteran ring awareness of Leon Lux. That's why he's the international champion.
And now the pride of Newcastle, England is in trouble. Could be feeling the flame from the dragon's mouth here if he's not careful. Clubbing blow to the rotor blades, and Regal is in agony. Rear naked choke applied.
He's trying to choke the life out of Regal.
He's trying to wrench the breath out of Regal. He gets cinched in tight enough. He could make him pass out here. Regal.
On this hold for a long